Oh.
Claire.
Frank, I want to tell you what happened to me after.
You don't have to. I want you to know that. Whatever happened, wherever you've been, I think what truly matters to me is that you're back. I don't really care about anything else.
And what that means for all of us.
Raise this child as our own, ours, yours, and mine.
What is it that you want from me?
I want to know when you're going to come back from the fucking past.
You asked me to leave behind everything that truly mattered to me. And yet it's fine for you to go on about the things that you've missed in the good old days. Never talk about the past. That was the bargain. And I've kept that bargain to the letter.
No, the bargain was that we raised this baby together. Our child hasn't even been born yet. You will not let me in, let alone touch you, God forbid.
Is it sex? Is that what this is? Well, you need a good fuck and you can't find one. Well, I hear there's some lovely girls at Radcliffe who would just die over your English accent.
Well, I'm not the one who's been fucking other people.
Frank.
Claire. What is it?
My water's broken.
All right. I'll walk the car. Argument you held
over my head brought up. Only I help you. Oh, I'm sorry.
Can't get you off. Why do I do this? I look so stupid thinking
2 + 2 = 5. You really dislike me that much? It's my graduation, for God's sake, Frank. You humiliated me in front of my new colleagues.
Welcome to the club.
What the hell does that mean?
Your voice down, your weight, Brianna. I want a divorce, Claire.
A divorce?
Yes.
We talked about this years ago and you said...
No, I know what I said. But Brianna's 18 now.
Does she know about this plan?
No, not yet. But I think she'll come. Between med school and the hospital, you've barely been here.